Hi, this is Prateek from MarketScientist.in. Now, there are two basic ways you could invest or trade in the stock market. The first way is called fundamental analysis. And this is basically looking at the balance sheet, understanding what the company does, the future prospects, and financial ratios. The second technique, which is also popular, is technical analysis. This uses price charts as data to reveal more about the company and profit from the patterns that emerge from this data science. Financial securities are traded all over the world in places called exchanges, and the denominations by far cross hundreds of billions of dollars every single day. These trades take place on stock exchanges. In India, we have three main stock exchanges that work. The first is the National Stock Exchange. The second is the Bombay Stock Exchange, or the BSE, which is also home to the Sensitivity Index, or the Sensex, which you're probably familiar of. And the third is the Multi-Commodity Exchange, or the MCX. Here you have gold and other commodities trading. When a trade happens on a stock exchange, it leaves back a price data footprint. What time the price was traded on, what was the transaction value, how many shares, so on and so forth. What technical analysts do is gather all this information with other information like volume and derivatives of price, which we call indicators, and take that and put it in a visual format called charts. This is an example of a candlestick chart, and this is what a bar chart looks like. Sometimes people just want an average idea of where the stock is going, so we look at line charts. This doesn't have a lot of data in it because it only plots the close for a day, but it still serves the purpose for the people looking for general directions in the stock market. So technical analysts are basically data scientists. Larry Page, the owner of Google, who's also the richest data scientist, once said that curation and analyzing of data and the interrelationship is very, very important. Whether you're an investor or a trader, use charts or financial ratios to make your decision. Three things by far are vital and will play a very important role in you being profitable. Number one is risk-reward ratio. Number two, great risk management per trade. I cannot emphasize of a more important way to preserve your capital. Number three, high probability. I've traded for almost a decade now, and what I've realized is buying and selling lukewarm setups will do you no good. They'll increase your financial costs and not give you the delivered and satisfaction returns you require. Join us next time at Market Scientist TV, and don't forget to subscribe by clicking on that button below and visiting MarketScientist.in. The links are given in the description so you can learn how to be a profitable trader.